looked like happened. I don't know if you can see over there. It looks like the truck driver pinned the car against the